हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल सैमको इंफ्राटेक। आई एम शिवांगी श्रीवास्तव, टेक्निकल इंजीनियर एट सैमको इंफ्राटेक। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू व्हाई लिथियम आयन सेल वोल्टेज इक्वलाइजेशन इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट। बट फर्स्टली वी विल नो व्हाट इज़ लिथियम आयन सेल वोल्टेज इक्वलाइजेशन। लिथियम आयन बैटरी वोल्टेज इक्वलाइजेशन इज ऑफ ग्रेट इम्पॉर्टेंस टू मैक्सिमाइज द कैपेसिटी ऑफ द होल बैटरी पैक and keep cells away from overcharge or over-discharge damages. A lithium battery cannot be overcharged. There is no natural mechanism for cell equalization. Therefore, an alternative method to balance a battery pack must be applied. The equalization methods of lithium-ion batteries can be divided into active methods and passive methods. Passive methods use resistors connected in parallel with the batteries to dissipate excess electricity to balance the battery pack. And active methods use excess charges of cell to charge the lowest charge cell of that battery pack. Now we will know why lithium ion cell voltage equalization is important. The capacity and power of the battery pack tend to decrease seriously as inconsistency escalates gradually. To solve this issue, battery equalization is necessary. To prolong battery life and prevent premature failure, it is recommended that all battery cells have same state of charge during charge and discharge operations. Therefore, equalizer is the best option for our batteries to last the lifetime estimated by the manufacturer. Cell equalization is useful to control the higher voltage cells until the cell cumulatively reach the end of charge voltage. Since the cells are connected in series inside the battery, they are charged and discharged with the same level of energy. This means that without a proper cell balancing system, the spacing between cells will increase more and more, gradually draining the available capacity. For equalizing that type of battery cells, we need equalizer machine. The equalizer compares the voltage levels of the batteries to determine it. If there is any significant imbalance, it calculates the voltage difference between cells to identify cells that are overcharged or undercharged compared to the average voltage. So here we have a battery equalizer with the rating of 32S 20 ampere. So this is our equalizer, and here we have connected the battery pack to this equalizer. Basically this machine has 32 series, but we have connected only 12 series because of the battery pack. We have a battery pack of 12 series that we have connected to this machine. For operate this equalizer, we have to turn on the machine. Then here we have to set the voltage and series and all parameters given here. So firstly we will go on home page. Here we can see our 12 series voltage. So here we can see this is our highest charge cell in that battery pack with voltage of 3.194, and this is our lowest charge cell with voltage of 3.177. We have to set this voltage on our parameter. setting. This is our lowest cell voltage and this is the higher charge cell voltage. This is our voltage difference value 0.002. This is string number, which is our battery pack series number. We have put it here 12 because our battery pack series is 12. After putting the values, we have to set this value. For setting the all values, we have to tap here on setup. Then we go back on home page. Here we can see our battery pack is balancing now. So this is all about 32S 20 ampere battery equalizer machine. For watching detailed operation of this machine, the link is in my description box. Thanks for watching this video. Please like and share this video, and for more videos and updates, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.